As of July 6th, 2018, I was having trouble finding a YouTube video with the correct spot to drop from the cannon ride in order to get a bullseye. After some experimentation, I found that the spot that you need to drop is right here. It's a little imperfect, but it's close enough to count as a bullseye.